Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to the much delayed Mass Effect 3. Again, sorry, real life. It's been quite troublesome. I think we do have new things here. No? He was blinking at me. No, it's not. Okay. Anyway, we just did the 9th Platoon, I believe. And I did that. I'll be mad if it's glitched. I think next, basically, because that one, we've glitched that one out. For Barlavon, unfortunately. I think we can just go on to do the next part of Tachanka with the bomb. Sadly. Well, let me actually run around and double check and see if anybody's got anything new to say.
I had a buddy who got discharged. Category 6 after Eden Prime.
At 6? Damn. Well, if I'd been on Eden Prime, I'd have lost it too.
He fought it, said he was still fit for duty. Last thing he told me was that he was joining Cerberus.
Yikes. I mean, that's what Joker did, sort of. You know, like...
Commander, Chief Engineer Adams would like to speak with you down in engineering.
Okay.
Are you all right, Commander? It sounded like things were bad down there.
The Turians took some heavy losses, but we got them out okay.
Well... whatever you did down there stirred up a lot of Turian comm traffic.
What are they saying?
Sorry, it's encrypted. Cracking it would take at least a week, and it would be wrong.
To crack our allies' encryptions. From Jessica Fromm. You saved my life on Benning. I've lost so many friends in all this, but I hope... I find hope in the idea that their memory lives on in me. I know I'm just one woman, but I want to let you know that you're making a real difference. Bless you, Commander. Thank you. I really do like that little touch. Engineering. Adams, I got you that thermal pipe. You sent O'Donnell or whatever. O'Donnell. In the vents. I was there. Good.
Kenan, have you seen the new poker table up in the lounge? It's going to waste.
Well, I was thinking of inviting Tassoni and Trainer up for a wee game of strip poker.
Right. You're not going to invite that reporter Allers, too?
Nah, she'd bring cameras and record the whole thing.
And if you lose, you don't want the whole galaxy knowing how little you bring to the table.
Stop, girl! My back roll is just fine.
Command, good news on the installation.
Yes!
The thermal pipe you got us.
Much better than we expected.
I told you it would.
It gets better. While interfacing through our Ezo capacitors, our Miss Daniels here had an epiphany.
I wouldn't go that far.
She and Donnelly deduced some theoretical improvements to our capacitor design. Edie and I ran with it and documented our conclusions. Our core is too compact to apply our theories, but it could help the Crucible engineers.
Huh.
Give the word and I'll send the plans their way.
Do it.
Yeah.
Aye, aye.
Well done, everyone.
Ooh, wow, cool. Oh, we leveled up. Oh my gosh, that's cool. I forgot about all that. Interesting. Oh, freaking, let me level up. How exciting. Let's see. Should we save up? Oh, I need to change out my defense drone. Oh man, before we leave, I need to change out the defense drone. That's right. Alright, we'll wait on the points for now, and I'll go change out the defense drone. No chatting with people?
I heard about the events on Tachanka. You should not have let the Turian soldier evade his responsibility.
I take it Protheans didn't forgive many mistakes?
If he had been under my command, I would have marooned him in the desert, bury them in sand up to his neck and let their wildlife feast on his eyes.
Yikes.
If he survived that, I would have rewarded him by shooting him in the head. Good soldiers are a precious resource. The stupidity of one cannot be allowed to jeopardize the lives of the others. The Turians are hiding something, Commander. Be careful.
Tavik is such a...
T'Chunka was not always a wasteland. It once had jungles and forests.
Thought it was always a desert.
The Krogan didn't need the Reapers to destroy their world. They did it on their own. Such a foolish race.
Hey, they're learning.
I am with my own thoughts.
Are you?
I am with my own thoughts.
How about that? Alright, let's go see if Allers has anything for us.
Dire news from Earth. Off the radar, reaping begins in rural areas. Millions are dead in the Central Asian wilderness, even more in sub-Saharan Africa. We'll give you the gruesome view of what happens when the Reapers don't stop to indoctrinate. Now,
I hate her so much. I hate her so much. She, like, gives zero cares. For at least it sounds like it, you know?
Hey, Esteban, for your shuttle being so stealthy and all, you sure do get shot at a lot.
Well, the UT-47A stealth systems only internalize heat and high-band emissions. So while few sensors can pick us up, our cover is blown as soon as someone looks up.
Time for an upgrade.
Most scanners and tracking systems don't operate in mid-range frequencies. Sure, maybe we've been shot at, but we haven't been shot down.
Yet. Lucky for us, you're almost as good a pilot as you think you are.
Well, yeah. There's that, too.
Yay!
Wish you could have seen that gun on T'Chanka firsthand. Cut the auditory emulators and watch that Cerberus cruiser gracefully and silently disintegrate. Beautiful.
Oh, wow!
Can't believe Cerberus would open fire on civilians like that. As twisted and insane as his logic might be, I thought the elusive man was trying to save humanity. I guess he's willing to sacrifice anyone to win. Doesn't hurt to go over the weapon roster one more time. Ma'am?
Ma'am? So he's talking about Benning and T'Chanka for a second.
Parts of T'Chanka reminded me of the desert back home. The lizards and worms are bigger, but, you know, the sand and everything. Primarch's son is in over his head, no?
No, I still don't really understand why he made the decision that anybody else would have made, I feel like. I don't know. At least that one that his dad would have made. I don't know, maybe it just goes against the Turian logic. It was like, go straight in, don't try to be stealthy, you know?
Hey.
Hey. I don't know, he messed up. Yeah, it happens, like, move on. If you got other things to do, I don't know. Like, I've messed up, Shepard's messed up, and nobody's left her, you know? Sort of. Unless you count Kaden.
Thank you for the data packet.
Yay!
The results are available on the information network terminal.
So I have ammo capacity and power recharge speed. Telemetry capture from our tourist station shows just how quickly Reapers poured in from the relay and tore through Lance fleets. The eyes can analyze hostile fire and the data collected to increase weapon damage. It can also spend processing power looking for ways to improve shielding. Let's do shield strength bonus. Yay. Where's Liara at? Oh my gosh, is she in the gun? Oh, they're both in the lounge. Oh buddy. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go through her mail. Nope, nothing there. Well, let's go visit the lounge then. observation, but...
Enough about me.
Yeah.
What were you doing before we met up here?
Oh, you know, this and that.
Come on, spill it to Sony.
Nah.
Very well. I fought several explosive battles with Cerberus. I helped Shepard stop a robotic assassin on Mars. Oh, and I discovered plans for a Prothean doomsday device that were buried for 50,000 years.
Yeah, so just this and that, huh?
Hello, Shepard.
Hi.
Hello, Shepard.
I'm over here.
Turians on a secret mission to T'Chanka, huh? No one told me anything about it.
I figured you would have told me.
I'm curious to see how this bomb on T'Chanka plays out. I don't suppose ignoring it is an option. Maybe later.
Yeah, you're busy chatting with Liara. It's okay, I'll bring Tally.
Archangel.
You heard about that, huh?
Your sojourn on Omega generated quite a few articles, not to mention security footage. There's one thing I couldn't dig up, though. Did you really take out 3 Blue Sun's mercenaries with 1 bullet?
No, of course not. The third guy had a heart attack. Not fair to count him.
Ah, collateral damage! Are you guys gonna keep talking? They're like, Shepard, what are you doing? Man, these are like my 3 oldest friends on the ship. Besides Joker, you know, or my 2, you know, like us 3, like, we started this venture. Be fun to kick back with them for a bit, but pretend that's what I did. Sat back for a minute with them. Oh, check on Morden!
No, that would... Perhaps stimulate cell regeneration with a... Could. But... Should test with...
That's worse.
I was gonna say, he's trying to not talk out loud with, like, her death or whatever, but she's just like... I think last time I played... I would always just rush in and, like, speak to Morden, and I missed out on some of the dialogue stuff that they have. Resign power bonus? Yeah. Proximity mind. I might do energy drain because that was very useful. Dominate. Barrier, Reeve. That's I guess that's effective against shields and barriers. My current abilities. Yeah, I'll just go with energy drain. I was like, where'd all my points go? But, okay. Yep. Increase the recharge speed. Increase the damage. And now I could just leave it at that, and I could upgrade incinerate or cryo ammo. Or sticky grenade. Increase damage by an additional 40%. Increase the recharge speed. Ooh. This is tough. None of these abilities are, you know, really just like exceptional, you know? And that was more useful in, like, Origins. Or not Origins. My bad. Mass Effect 1. I don't fight a whole ton of Geth in this one. Well, maybe I'll just get both of these up. 3. Yeah. Why not? Make it pretty even across the board. Okay.
Shepard, Eve ready for travel to Tuchanka.
All right. I think we've asked about all of this.
You always defended your genophage work. What changed your mind?
Never changed mind. Genophage proper decision at time. New circumstances necessitate course correction.
Those circumstances being?
Reaper invasion. Turians doomed without Krogan support. Krogan need unified threat. Outlet for aggression. Cooperative symbiosis.
Nothing else. No personal stake here.
Getting old, Shepard. Not many years left, but still best candidate for project. Few Solarian scientists interested in genophage. None with my expertise. Had to be me.
Someone else might have gotten it wrong.
Possibly. Stakes too high for inexperience. But not about them. My work. My job to put it right. To prove I can.
Nice talking with you, Morden.
We'll be here if you need me. Continuing to study Shroud in meantime.
I just like to talk every now and then. Poke them. Even if we've done the same things, you know? Just nice to hear their voices.
Something else, Commander?
How's it going?
How's Morden been treating you?
Better than Krogan males do. He's not like a typical Solarian.
No. Organ redundancy results in new period before metaphase. Can't alter that. Damage to telomeres, premature aging.
He does that.
But I sense pain in him, too. He told me about his work on the genophage. I should consider him an enemy. Yet I think seeing my sisters and I changed something in him.
Asari Borcha offspring have an allergy to dairy and...
Well, it wasn't his ear. Thanks for talking to me.
It's my pleasure, Commander.
Woo! Actually, let me go see if, Chakwas is in here. Sorry, your friend had to go away.
Commander.
Adam had to go back to work. Chakwas is still stuck in there. All right. Yeah, let's go poke Joker. I'm bummed out. I can't seem to talk to a trainer. Messed that up too. Man, I've seen the pictures for the new ship, the Tempest, in Andromeda. It's so gorgeous.
The Turians will hold. Pound for pound, they're the best fighting force in the galaxy.
Pound for pound is irrelevant, given the significantly higher mass of Reaper forces overall.
That's why we're bringing in the Krogan. So that went well. Glad to see that Turians can flip out and lose their shit just like the rest of us.
They're under a lot of pressure.
You stole the Normandy, by the Collectors, and sent us on a suicide mission at the Galactic Core. And I haven't mutinied once. Not once.
Joker, you're the best.
Commander.
Dangerous spot.
I am impressed by your continued existence, Shepard. The probability of surviving as long as you have is low.
Thanks.
Hello, Shepard.
You know, just the luckiest person in the galaxy, that's all. Your very own... I don't know what I was going to say. Actually, I just lost it. Very own something. Your very own lucky thing. Insert lucky item of your choice here. Locate the bomb. Nothing else for it now. We gotta get these missions going forward. I've kind of stalled for as long as I can. Alright, what are we gonna be doing? We're gonna be fighting Reaper forces and Cerberus, maybe? I don't know. It's gonna be like how it was before. Some long-ranged hallways, but close combat stuff as well. I need to bring Garrus, so. Yeah, James Garrus for now. I say for now, but you know. It's just the way it's gonna be. Unless I restart the mission. Oh, for a second, I forgot if I changed my power. I was like, no! I think we're all good. I think we did everything last time, so. Crack open a soda. Worked out this morning. I'm all, like, tired.
Normandy Shuttle, this is Lieutenant Victus with the 9th Platoon. Do you copy?
We hear you, 9th Platoon.
Thanks for waiting.
We're approaching the bomb site, Commander. Getting bounced around pretty bad.
This is as close as we get, Lieutenant. Look for somewhere to set your platoon down.
Copy that.
Talk to me about this Cerberus bomb.
It's not Cerberus, Commander. It's Turian.
That's right.
What do you mean, Turian?
It was planted centuries ago, after the Krogan rebellions. The bomb was a safeguard against another galactic war.
Garrus is like, eh? Ooh,
but it makes a certain kind of sense. Put the Krogan down hard if they tried anything.
You won't earn trust with tactics like that. But right now we focus on disarming that bomb.
Yes, but Cerberus found it. Detonation means all-out war between my people and the Krogan.
Right. Where is it?
Those buildings ahead. Cerberus brought equipment to dig it up. The 9th Platoon will cover your flank, Commander.
With all this activity, the Krogan have to know something's up.
Then we can't fail, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
I somehow seem to be in charge of this and spearheading it. Oh, this is one of my favorite parts! Put an ammo on. And you put your ammo on too. And you put your ammo on. Crazies. Move in. You gotta keep moving forward. Put your shield down. Yeah, so are we, dude bro. What? I saw you. Hit. You're gonna die. Oh man, I didn't. I was hoping it would. Okay, you're dead now though. Nope, move forward. We're getting it. This is the best part. There's like stuff flying. Like, where is all this coming from? Like, why is all this stuff exploding around us? I don't understand. You're moving weirdly. Get that Centurion before his shields go up. I know, we're trying, but dang. There's a bunch of them right there. Do something about that. And they keep getting their shields back up. Where is it? Haha, you don't have any more shields. Oh, right. I missed my shot. I haven't played. It's been too long. Shoot you in the crotch. We can go, boyos. Dang it. Pretty hectic. I really don't know why what all that stuff was falling from the sky for.
Get to the building.
I'm going. I'm just making sure.
Once we reach the bomb, I'll need to reprogram the trigger mechanism.
Copy that.
Yep. No trigger, no explosion. Pick up. I have breached the perimeter. Where's the shield generator? Oh, there's a combat engineer back there. That thing. Did you actually throw it at him? Shoot. I should have used. I keep forgetting to use an ability to like, take down their shields first. I just power my way through it. Everybody throw your bombs. Throw bombs. Oh, good. No! Oh my gosh! Shoot. I was not paying attention. That was bad. Where's the shield? Wait. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Hey, you guys, kill that guy. If you wouldn't mind, I would appreciate it. It'd be great. Haha. Oh, we moved. Let me melee you. I don't get to melee very often. Okay.
Over on the left, exit.
I was like, what, where, enemy? Is this a thing? Haha. The only intact things are the
plant a bomb on their planet. Pretty extreme, but those were desperate times.
They did what they had to. Maybe the Turians have more in common with us than I thought.
I don't know if that's a compliment.
It's fun bringing these two along, because Garrus is like this old hand, you know, and James is pretty... I mean, he's experienced, but he's newer, you know, younger. It's fun. I like their dynamic on the ship, too. Any pickups? Nope, just jump. Go ahead and jump. I'll just stop meleeing walls. I mean, it's hard to tell in some ways what's recent and what's not on the damage. Woo.
Cerberus is putting up a fight, but the 9th Platoon is advancing, Commander.
Good work, Lieutenant.
Target spotted.
I really wish I was an engineer and I had a friggin' turret! Let's see, do we have any... well... There you are. Hello, do we have any shield guys? Get back! Oh yeah, this is the best part. The mortar fire.
Heavy casualties. Taking alternate route. Circling around the bomb site.
Copy that.
All of you, just contain Shepard, dang it. That entire platoon is fine. You don't have to worry about them. Shepard, though. She's ridiculous. Pistol scope. Can I have that? No? It's all... yeah, it's all server stuff.
I'm getting a lot of Cerberus radio chatter.
They're prepping for evac. That's nice. They're gonna die.
I don't like the sound of that.
Ah, dang it! Okay, you're dead. I was like, no! Give me stuff. Ah! Where are you at? Oh, way up there. Nope, you can't have it. This is my extraction zone now.
They're bugging out.
I can't get at you. Garrus! Come back up! Done? Hey!
Agreed. Let's go.
You don't get to live. Hold up, there's ammo right there. What? Oh, that's the bomb?
It must have been far enough underground to stay hidden. Cerberus had to dig it out.
I hope Victor knows what he's doing. We won't get a second chance. We gotta go.
Commander, we're entering the bomb site.
Yeah, you better hurry, bro!
Roger that. We're on our way.
Okay. Just having troubles. Stuff! Sniper concentration mod.
We're closing on the hornet's nest.
Stunners to James. Bomb was not nearly in the right spot. Whew. I feel like I move so slowly.
Looks like control schematics for automated turrets. No good now, but they might be useful later. I'll catch him, Lieutenant.